Evidence released in a millionaire murder case.
Just hours after his wife Diane was found shot to death in their Isleworth home in September 2009, murder suspect Bob Ward caused her death a tragic accident and wishes he could shoot himself.
Bob Ward's defense is seeking to get evidence and statements thrown out. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joins us with the late breaking video right now. Bob?
Well, Jim, you can tell you in this video, you see investigators collect gunpowder residue off of Ward's hands. This comes after he asks over and over to bring in his lawyer. Now, he also claims his wife's death was a tragic accident, and you hear him actually express desire to shoot himself.
For hours after his wife Diane's shooting death, Bob Ward sits in a sheriff's interview room. When detectives try to ask him about what happened, over and over he asks for his attorney.
We need to bring the lawyer in here.
Right.
So before we do anything, but I'm really concerned about my wife, my kids right now.
Your wife is deceased. At this time, we're preparing a search warrant to search your house.
It's fine.
Okay.
Later, investigators tell Ward they're testing for gunpowder residue on his hands. Ward asks them if he can say no.
As long as I don't have any choice. Diane's dead.
Oh, no.
And it's not real pretty right now.
After midnight, Ward calls and breaks the news of Diane's death to his brother-in-law, Glenn. Later, after detectives step out, Ward tries to explain what happened.
It was an accident. And I will tell you more about it later, but, you know, it was a very tragic accident. And other than that, all I wish I could do was go shoot myself in the head and go on.
So Ward's attorneys are asking that many of his statements be quashed by the judge because they claim that investigators did not read him his rights properly. We'll have much more from these videos all new at 6, Jim.